shields.
Charging on my shields.
Materials.
Found that one.
Reloading.
Charging my shields, cubbies.
Patching myself up.
Taking fire. I got some bad guys here.
Okay, I'm gonna call it the race in the middle. I mean, enjoy your barn, you can't be racist. Like, no matter how pissed off you are, you're not being racist. There's still no need to be racist. Yeah, you might always be racist, but not in public lobbies. It's called a public lobby, my dude.
We got this in the bag.
Hmm.
How are you still being racist? It's not an opinion though, it's just blatant racism. Easy, you didn't even play for half the match, and when you did play, you were just racist. I don't know, I hope we get the longest ban in history. There we go, I couldn't actually find what it was called. I reported Finn for everything that I could. Because at first he went AFK, but when he came back he was just being racist. But I'm sorry, it doesn't matter who you are, it doesn't matter what game you're playing, you would never be racist. It doesn't matter how pissed off you're getting. I mean, this dude, we see his if you see him at all in a game,
just want to give a shout out to all my fans watching. I love you guys.
Report him for racism because it's the most racist player I've come across yet, and it's disgusting.